What makes one truly a star? Is it good looks? Sheer talent? Or is it the seamless union of both? This is Paulo Avelino's story, today's rising star. Michael Paulo Lingbanan Avelino was born on May 13, 1988 in Baguio City to Roberto and Jeneline Avelino. He was born and raised in the City of Pines with his older sister Honey and his two younger siblings Gabriel and Angela. He also studied and graduated high school in Baguio City.
My mom's an accountant. She was born in Bontoc Mountain Province. She grew up there. She studied there until high school. She graduated here in Manila, where she met my dad. My dad naman grew up here in Manila, pero they have this province in Samar, in Calbayog, Samar, where medyo nasa political side rin yung family niya in Samar. They decided to reside in Baguio, where we were born and raised.
Paulo's father hails from the prominent Avelino family of Samar. His great-grandfather, Jose Avelino, was Senate President under Manuel Roxas and is also called the father of Calbayog City.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama.